train units. Units. Gotta put that back down there. Back up. Kind of hard to get them in one shot. These are just the condensers out here. They're 100 ton condensers. There's three of them. Pretty normal, right? 100 ton condensers. But keep in mind, those condensers don't have compressors in them. The compressors are in here. Yeah, it's a penthouse. I had to open the door here. Let's go inside, see what you got. All right. That's one of the air handlers. 100 ton air handler. That's where you stick your hand. See if we can find one of the compressors for this condenser. There it is. Big compressors, 100 ton, and we got three of them in here. I just took over this here property. It actually doesn't look too bad. One of my co-workers and the boss had to change out this. Let me get some size comparison in here. I think that's probably 2.5 inch, something like that. I'm glad I wasn't on that changeout. The fan motors are mounted on top of the unit. Isn't that just fucking brilliant, huh? Let's mount the fan motors on top of the damn unit. Oh well, I thought you guys might like to see it. It's kind of cool. Something interesting, you don't see these kind of units every day. Thought I'd take you all in here and show you. Can you imagine their electric bill? Those were 250 amp breakers on the electric strips, 480 volt three phase. So if all three units are running, you're pulling roughly, you know, 750 amps of 480 volt three phase. In addition to the fan motors and all the lighting. Kind of cool. I haven't really done any work to them. I just thought I'd show them to you. See ya.